Our call to worship this morning comes from Psalm 126, verse 3. The Lord has done great things for us, and we are filled with joy. Let us praise the Lord our God.